All right. Well, Rahul Gandhi was seen leading the Congress party's campaign in Wayanad in Kerala. He's accused the BJP he said that one leader in India idea is an insult to the nation. Let's also listen into what Rahul Gandhi said earlier.
And this idea that India should have only one leader is an insult to every single young Indian person. We did not get freedom from the British to be colonized by the ideology of the RSS.